Starting today, voters in New Bedford can cast early ballots for the Massachusetts primary. The downtown library on Pleasant Street will be open from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. daily for early voting. It begins today and will last through Friday, March 1st. More early voting locations will be opening up next week.